Okay. I did not mean to go here.
Well, you've made it in the end. Please take a seat.
Hey, you mind if I don't talk?
No. Do as you like.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, man. Yeah. You know what? Look. I'm just gonna take off. I'm not into this shit. This is fucking bullshit.
As you wish, Michael.
Can I ask you something, Doc? I mean, you're a wise, kind, know-it-all kind of guy.
Go ahead.
You believe in evil?
No, I don't. I'm a man of science. Evil is a construct made by people who wish to indulge childish fantasies or... By people who wish to judge others. It all comes back to the father-mother syndrome, which is what we spent last year on.
Yeah, you obviously never met my old buddy. We call him Tony.
I thought he was called Trevor.
Shh, that's right, I forgot I told you about him.
Don't worry, everything you tell me is in strict confidence.
Can you tell me that if I turn things over, you'll start it again. That the universe will find some way to forgive you. Wasn't that you?
And have you turned things over?
No, not really. But that's not the point. I wanted to. That is the point.
What's been going on exactly, Michael?
I think you'll call this a Saturday.
Relapse is a vital part of recovery.
There's been a radical shift in my fortune, Doc. Now I may have been a fat, miserable slob of a son, but at least that was my choice. You know, I just don't like myself very much, Doc. And that's true.
What about your sexual problems, Michael?
I've been a really good boy, Doc. Really, not one problem.
I'm glad to hear that. Really glad. Keep working it. This is great.
It just gets these people off my back, Doc.
You don't show fucking, I won't hit you.
You don't show fucking, I won't hit you. He would never fuck a minor on any girl. Either that or more classic case of a weak puppy was weaned too soon by an angry mother.
What does that mean? That's about all we have time for.
I really want you to work on yourself. Think about the person you'd like to be and really obsess about it. Next week, I'll tell you how to become that person. And remember, brother, we're all waiting. Now, Frost Letter. Oh, by the way, your insurance is bad.
If I'm hearing correctly, you clearly got something.
And buddy, chin up, okay?
Hey, Michael.
David.
Enough with the faux political bullshit.
Frank. Frank.
Shit, good, Mike.
Whoa, whoa. Well, am I detecting some sort of son I never had? Bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen. You want to replace some father figure? You can do a lot better than this bat snake, all right? This fucker would eat his own kids.
Like I said, deranged.
Yeah. And best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Frank, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen to the shot. I'm gonna do all the heavy lifting on this job, okay? Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Frank, you're gonna cover me from across the street. We're gonna make these assholes happy, and we'll walk away from this clean. Got it?
Gotcha. All right. And we do this to help us with Brad.
Yeah. We'll talk about Brad later. All right? I gotta change. You better grab that start.
Nice to meet you, homie.
Yeah, whatever.
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
Let's go.
Let's do this.
We need to go to the agency headquarters downtown.
Your new friends are a riot. The one you said, Sayonara, the old crew. Walking away easy, Trev. Sometimes I guess you gotta make compromises.
What happened to dying with a gun in your hand?
Life happens. Annoying wife, two kids. Remember them? You get tied down, you can't move anymore.
What about your ties to me? To Brad?
Those ties, why you got roped in on SFIB and skated suicide back.
For as long as they keep me amused, I am.
Clean it up!
me! Then we'll make everything okay!
I'm sure! Don't worry, they'll look after you!
The things those people did to me! I'm an American! Citizen!
Yeah, well, that don't seem to matter too much!
Did you want to make a cool song? Sure. I'm just live streaming GTA right now.
Yeah.
I just stole an Indian guy out of a building for the... Wait, what's it called? There's like the CIA and there's the FBI.
Mm-hmm.
But it's the FIB in this. Okay. Yeah, I'll come. Perfect.
Thank you. I told you I don't know him. Do you mind if I look around and see if I can miss? No, I don't mind. Who the fuck is this?
The guy keeping you out of the gas chamber. Tally's on his way. We need to talk face to face. Warehouse off Dutch London in Banning.
Oh, we can do more than talk, my friend.
Taking all the glory.
Fuck is all this, huh?
Make a good time, buddy.
Overdrive.
You get to work, and I'm not here.
It's Caesar's place, around the corner from your house.
Critical of who others associate.
So is it going to be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. And that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well. You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me. After you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your press releases. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and eat on Earth, this connection then.
Stop! Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises him as his own. I don't know which is worse. Any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the cash depot job, you walked your crew into an ambush, one of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary, or we stumbled on the cash depot job, Brad went down, you went down, Trevor got away, the FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt probably accounts for you being a mama.
Back there, Trevor made you right away. The second he saw you.
You remember after the bust, I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news. The man who killed Michael Towns.
Yeah. I was quite a trophy. A good head to hang on your wall.
Back then, sure. Not now.
Ha ha ha.
ambulance are here. And this is home theater. Schumacher. They're right under Russian Highway.
That wasn't so tough, was it?
Did you get that, Jim?
Lives in Chumash,
the Western Highway.
Chumash, you're driving. Remember, terror does not take coffee breaks.
What a dick.
Steve and Trevor getting along.
Seems like a productive relationship.
You know, like I said, this guy is useless.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full advantage of him.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest, and we don't need you anymore.
Right. And what about Trevor?
What about him?
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you told me it'd be a clean job. No casualties. There were more eyes on that town than they needed.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter. It's about time anyway.
So that's you sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad. Who he thinks is locked up in high security and not, well, not six feet under in a grave mark in my town. The train is right. It's a good exercise.
How'd that get started?
A few years ago, a letter came to the federal prison system addressed to Brad.
Yep.
course. Hmm? We need Trev's sake of memory again?
That's him.
Hi. What the hell?
That was the guy. I had a feeling. It'll check out.
Well, we've got him. It's done.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friend. Excellent work, the pair of you. Now I gotta wrap up the game too. So Trevor, take care of Mr. K. I think we're all set. What the fuck do you want me to do with him? I would say he's outlived his use.
Shut up!
Just go, okay? I ain't gonna let those
GM fucking scumbag to tell me what to do.
What? You just forced me.
Don't ask so many fucking questions. Let's go. Get up. Come on. Up fucking stairs.
Guys, hard, all right? You do more bad thing? Break it. This is hard.
this last guy, Rachel, who will regard the government.
Well, you take a bandit.